Life is a clock that we live and die by. It's a race, a timekeeper that each of us run from in search of our own personal paradise. This is the Promised Land. Once I hit the water, everything changes. My world becomes timeless. My heart rate drops. Breathing slows. It's here that I find true peace. Silence and thought are all that surround me. It's here that the fight of life stops. The water is my retreat, my safe haven, my paradise. Control is the oceans. Vulnerability is yours. This is my world now, diving among giants. You know where you stand inside the honesty of nature. There is nothing fake here, just life and death. You can't run from the clock. Acceptance is the only way to true freedom, and life is just a game to be played.
As I slip beneath the waves, inky blackness consumes me. I put my eyes under again, and civilization vanishes with one last bow. I'm in a jungle never seen by those who float on the opaque roof. And then I come alive. Untold mysteries unfold before me. Stories of lost men. And of mythological creatures that haunt the depths. But I am calm. I float, suspended, almost flying. It takes my breath away.